coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Michael Bisping and Israel Adesanya. Good to have you with us tonight from T-Mobile Arena, the home of the NHL's Vegas Golden Knights, and the building in which DC shocked some of the MMA world at UFC 226, but this venue will always have a special place.
This venue holds a special place in my heart. UFC 226, I became the double champion. This is a fight venue that you should want to compete in. A great arena where you...
Oh, big knee!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the touch.
Well, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
Good stick.
Nice job by the fighter here to continue to block the shots coming his way. You think he's trying to sort of fatigue his opponent here a little bit?
He's kind of watching and seeing everything that's happening in front of him. Later, you'll see him start to throw counters after blocking shots.
Beautiful strike there by Israel Adesanya. He's got a lifetime in the game, not a lifetime in the UFC. But you see, this is a lifelong striker who is very dangerous with all this.
Yeah, and when you're standing with Izzy, you're in trouble, man. You're under constant attack the whole time because you never know what he's going to hit you with. And right there, he lands the strike that he was looking for.
Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because...
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was Bruce Buffer as the official.